This is Everyday Grammar. I'm Kaveh.
And I'm Lucia. In an earlier episode, we covered adverbs. So today, we'll go over...
No. Wait, let me. Remember, this was the episode where I was supposed to introduce the topic.
You're right. Go ahead.
Okay. Well, it's not that exciting anymore, but fine. Today's episode is on relative adverbs.
To recap, an adverb is a word that describes a verb, an adjective, or even another adverb.
But when using relative adverbs, the point is to use where, when, or why to join sentences or clauses.
Use where to refer to places. Use when with times and dates. And use why to explain cause and effect.
The fun part is to put two sentences together with relative adverbs. So let's give it a try. The coffee shop is in my neighborhood. Plus, he got a job in a coffee house. That equals the coffee shop where he got a job is in my neighborhood.
I got to work, plus there was a meeting. Equals, there was a meeting when I got to work.
She lost her phone, plus she didn't call her friend. That equals, the reason why she didn't call her friend is because she lost her phone.
Relative adverbs are useful when you're putting two thoughts together.
And it's always good to know why people talk the way they do.
And that's Everyday Grammar.